Oh mate, there's none. There's a snow one, Joey, near the watchtower. Well, unless the zone's here. Or we get a rift. I'm gonna pop this chill jug. But I've got 100 already, so I don't know. Like, I find it's hard to get ammo. Yes. Take that. Take them. I've got minis for you. Oh wow. Well, in that ammo box I just opened, I just got sniper ammo. I don't even own a sniper yet. I've got one. I've got minis on me. Yeah. Ooh, yummy. In fact, I didn't even realize to stay on with us as well. Take the mini. Too much choices. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I'm going to take the big. Yeah, I'm gonna grab it in a minute. Yep. Yeah, that's just not right. No, I don't. It's a SMG shotgun AR Deagle. Please stop. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It is very sad. Yeah. Did he actually fully sign with Cardiff as well? I know he's on his way there. I didn't know whether or not it was to confirm everything though. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, I think you already said this, didn't you? Yeah. Find some way to get down. I suppose I can get around the back of Polar. No, not really. Yeah, yeah. How far? Lovely. There's a snowman over there. See, this is what I'm now annoyed with. I've got all these snowmen, and there could be one of these that are actually real. Supposing if they were what real though here, that the zombies might attack them anyway. No, I just don't use this launch pad actually. Is that shotgun? Yummy. Kind of a dead game, not even gonna lie. That did not work. There you go. Listen, what's 100? Oh, it just would be a golden guy, wouldn't it? Yeah, I got the golden one. I'm not going to. That's why I've just built one, so he can't. So he's there. They're both dead now. There we go. Oh no, I need to go into the zone. Not even gonna lie, it's kind of a boring game. Oh god, how I hate this now. Look how thick it all is, like how am I supposed to see people? This golden SMG. Well, I have a full gold loadout now. Jeez. What storm damage now? It's there is a med kit. I could just go grab that. I've got big shield, so yeah, I've got three of them, that's why I've left him. Just ammo, really. To be fair, I can't really improve my loadout, that's the thing. Yeah, but there's not one in there. Unless, well, I didn't see one. Right, again. I don't want to go too hard because of high fall damage as well. Well, I've got two launch pads and eight traps and some thingy. Yeah, I should have actually. So it's a, how I'm looking at it, okay, it's now a 2v1. Just finding them, that's the thing. I just feel like I'm not going to do it, unless it's like the exact same situation as last time, where one rush me, or they both somehow die by storm damage. Okay, no, it's a 1v1. It's a 1v1, look, there's only two people left. Shouldn't have waited. Oh. Kind of hoping he isn't. To be fair, he has. How I'm looking at it though, he has to come to me. Yeah. I don't want to over peek it in case he's got a sniper. No. I'm gonna lose this. Yep.